Thank you. Went on home, and the words that he said, the air that he played for still rang in her head. She said, I'll go find him by land or by sail, till he learns me that tune for the next market day. gentleman was passing on a bright and sunny day. When the farmer saw him coming to his daughter, he did say, "Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman." Well, the farmer thought it lucky that the gentleman should pass. He wanted a young suitor for his young and his lovely lass.
Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man.
Well, sweet Mary, she danced gaily, and the man was filled with glee. And to bring sweet Mary home with him, he paid a handsome fee.
Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man.
So if any a fine gentleman should pass the farmer's door, he has two other daughters, and to them will sing once more.
Step it out gaily, my fine daughters, step it out gaily if you can. Step it out gaily, my fine daughters, show your legs to the country man. Step it out gaily, my fine daughters, step it out gaily if you can. Step it out gaily, my fine daughters, show your legs to the country man.
Step it out gaily, my fine daughters, step it out gaily if you can. Step it out gaily, my fine daughters, show your legs to the country man. Step it out gaily, my fine daughters, step it out gaily if you can. Step it out gaily, my fine daughters, show your legs to the country man. As I went out walking one fine summer's morning, I spied a fair maiden beneath the oak tree. Her hair was all flowing, her cheeks they were glowing. She looked up and beckoned, "Come hither to me. Young master, please help me, I'm all in a quandary, and everything is ruined for me." I asked her her reason, and she told me quite plainly, her mother was wicked, her father was dead. A suitor was chosen, a man with great riches, and wedlock approached them, this she did dread. Young master, please help me, I'm all in a quandary, and everything is ruined for me. Fair maiden, for sure I will help you. I'll take you away across the mountains above. I can't give you riches or gold or jewels, but unlike your rich suitor, I can give you love. Young master, please help me, I'm all in a quandary, and everything is ruined for me. So the couple got married and dwell in a cottage in some far off country away o'er the bay. And the young man still thinks of the time when he met her, and in his dreams hears the sweet maiden say, "Young master, please help me, I'm all in a quandary, and everything is ruined for me." Thank you. just to help us along to sweet Cairnlough Bay. Here's health to Pat Hannah and likewise sweet Lassie, and to every laddie that's listening to me. Good luck on your travels. On the road to sweet Cairnlough
I'll put jewels on your clothing and diamonds in your hair. You'll not walk upon the land, my lass, when you have married me. We'll have great wealth and money, and happy we will be. You will dwell in that fine house you see up by yonder stile. You'll ride in a carriage every day, not walk a single mile. You'll have maids and stewards by your side to tend your every need. You'll have use of everything I have on my own faithful steed.
Pray, kind master, listen to me now, for I am poor and sad. I have no money, name, nor kin, yet can still feel glad. You are rich and young and handsome and well renowned, I know, but I have a tale of love to tell. Pray listen to me so. I would marry you tomorrow if I thought I could be true, but my heart lies with another, and it is not fair to you. My true love himself is meek and poor, just the same as me. We have no no money, name, nor kin, but happy we shall be.
Then, fair maiden, I am sorry that you will not marry me. I have offered you this final chance to try and set you free. Your rags won't change to riches, a poor maiden you will stay. But I hope you will be happy until your dying day.